The Breakfast Club, bitches.
Now, I've been called a lot in my 23 years, but Donkey of the Day is a new one.
Yes, Donkey of the Day for Monday, September 10th goes to an American Airlines mechanic named Abdul Mahid Maruf Ahmed Alani. Okay, he's got way too much going on with his name.
A lot of names.
Yeah, how your one name sound like five different people? Okay, five first names, and all five of those people sound like they would be racially profiled at an airport. Now, I don't know if this man is a Florida citizen, but I know this story happened in Florida because it happened on an American Airlines flight that was scheduled to go from Miami to Nassau. So, Florida, you got to get the credit for this crazy. All right, what did your Uncle Sharla always say about Florida? The craziest people in America come from the Bronx and all of Florida, and this story is no exception now. I don't know about y'all, but when I'm on a plane, I never take it for granted. All right, it's never lost on me that I am in a seat in the sky. All right, before we take off, I pray for the pilot. I pray for the flight attendants. I pray for all the passengers on the plane because contrary to popular belief, being in the air in a seat in the sky is not normal. But it's also, for me, still one of the most anxiety-inducing experiences ever. When I get on the plane, after I pray, I try to go to sleep because if I'm asleep, I'm not up thinking about everything that could go wrong. Well, today, another layer of anxiety has been placed on top of all the anxiety I already have because this man with five first names has given us yet another reason to be anxious when we get on a plane. See, Abdul has been charged with willfully damaging, destroying, or disabling an aircraft. I know what you're thinking. You hear his name and you think it was an act of terrorism. Had to be, right? Well, actually, it wasn't. Abdul had a perfectly good reason for sabotaging the plane. Well, a perfectly good selfish reason, but a reason nonetheless. Let's go to the Today Show for the report, please.
Abdul Mahid Maruf Ahmed Alani is a 31-year veteran of American Airlines with no reported history of any trouble. But on Thursday, the airline mechanic was charged with damaging, destroying, or disabling an aircraft by tampering with the Air Data Module, or ADM, which reports critical flight data to pilots. A Boeing 737 like this one was scheduled to fly from Miami to the Bahamas on July 17th when the pilots noticed a problem on the ground, aborted the flight, and returned to the gate. All 150 passengers boarded another plane and completed their trip. According to court documents, Alani said his intention was not to cause harm to the aircraft or its passengers. Instead, Alani told law enforcement that he was upset over a long simmering dispute between the airline and the mechanics union and that this dispute had affected him financially. He said he tampered with the plane in order to cause a delay or have the flight canceled in anticipation of obtaining overtime work.
The brother just wanted some overtime. The brother just wanted more money. And his motive came from the stalled contract dispute between union workers and American Airlines. I don't know what the hell is going on, but pay those people, okay? All we want as passengers on these flights is safety. Nothing more, nothing less. Those mechanics play a huge role in that. So pay those people. What's the issue? But Abdul, you can't say your intention was not to cause harm to the aircraft or its passengers when what you did could possibly cause harm to the aircraft or its passengers. I don't know about y'all, but when they say there's mechanical problems with the plane and, you know, they ask us to get off because there's mechanical problems or the flight is stalled because of mechanical problems, how often do you try to get another flight when you hear that? Y'all don't?
Yeah.
When I hear mechanical problems?
Yes.
I don't.
I mean,
if there's mechanical problems, they usually bring in another plane anyway.
Nah, they usually fix it. They say we got to fix it one time.
And that's the thing. If they say they can fix it, would you just get back on? Would you just trust that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably would if I had some place to be.
Yeah. I never trust that. When they take us off a flight over a mechanical issue, bring me another plane, bro. Okay? I have nothing else to say about this because some donkey today's just sell themselves. Please give Abdul with four of the first names, the sweet sounds of the Hamiltones.
Oh, now you are the donkey of the day. Ooh-hoo. You are the donkey of the day. Yeehaw.
All right.
Donkey Today is brought to you by the law office of Michael S. Lamonsoff. Don't be a donkey. Dial #250 on your cell and say the bull if you've been hurt in a construction accident. That's #250 from your cell and say the bull.